Sitting on a predominantly quartzy matrix, we have these tiny Shangaan quartz crystals. I found this piece rather appealing. It's got very, very faint shades of amethyst, most likely some smoky too. And on closer inspection, we'll find some hematite included in these crystals as well. So from a display point of view, it is a flat specimen, so it could be displayed on a turntable going around like this, going around like that. Now when you look from the top down, this is what you'd see. Let me just get the angles right. It's not very large, it's a miniature, yet quite noticeable. Going around like that. Whole lot of little amethyst crystals sitting on this matrix. Here we have the little crystals. Let's just zoom in on the crystals and have a better look at the... There are things happening inside them, so they are bright, vibrant, lustrous little quartz, little amethyst crystals. Most likely some smoky quartz here as well, maybe on that edge over there, a little bit shooting through that crystal. All the way from Zimbabwe, Shangaan quartz.